What's up, everybody? Kind of taking this a little way back, but this is one of those games I used to love to rent as a kid. I didn't have a lot of money as a kid, so I couldn't really buy a lot of games, but General Chaos is one of those games that pretty much every time I went to the rental place, I just had to get this game, man. This game was so much fun for me, and I don't know why, because I don't think I was ever really good at it, but it was one of those games I just loved playing. There was something about, the strategy involved. Maybe it was my first time, or my first taste of strategy to a game, so maybe that's why I liked it so much, but I liked the goofiness of it as well. There were some funny little animations and stuff like this. Now, bear in mind, I haven't played this game in so long, and I'm not playing with any Genesis controller, so to say. So, don't judge me on how bad I am, please. I kind of played a little bit just to kind of get a little bit acquainted with some of the controls, but I don't really remember what I'm supposed to do, because it's been so long, like I said. And I'm about to get in the fight. I won the fight. Oh my god, I got on fire. Fighting now. What do I want to get? Oh man, I gotta get out of there. My guy's gotta get out of there. Oh my gosh, come on, man. I used to love fighting, but I remember they used to fall down and shoot me before I could win. Like that. Don't make any sense. Oh gosh, dang it. Man, this game is faster paced than I remember for sure, man. Holy moly. Well, at least I won that one. I gotta get this guy closer. I don't think he's got a hard, fast far lane. Let me pick this guy up. No. Oh, man. I'm getting my butt kicked. I don't think I'm gonna win this one here, guys. This is not looking good for me. I didn't kill one of their guys, man. The brightest. Oh, man. Just get it over with already. Kill my dude. Holy crap, what the heck? My sister's still alive, man. Like, poor dude, man. Alright, I get it. Kick my butt. Pretty bad. Pretty bad. Oh, yeah. Alright, let's just go with what they give me. Maybe they know better than I do. I sure as heck don't know what I'm doing right now. Get him. I guess they gotta come over my side of the river. Oh my god, I can't believe these guys are beating me right now. Maybe I can, but I'm not very good. Oh, here we go. Come on. Oh god, dog, these fools sucker punching me. Come on, get up. Somebody just drowned in the water. Man, I am just horrible at this game. Why did I like playing this game again? What are you doing, dude? Get up. Wow. I was just never really good at this game to begin with. Not sure what I'm... I can't believe I just... Finally! pick up my meds. And, oh, my dude just died before I could get to him. Here we go again. I don't remember fighting this much. What the heck, man? Man, I am getting my butt kicked. Seriously, dude. Can I get up? Oh my gosh. Yeah, I don't know what the heck I'm doing wrong. Maybe I messed up, but freak. I don't know what the heck I'm doing wrong, man. It's been way too long since I've been streaming again. It's kind of embarrassing that I'm even recording this. But that just goes to show how long it's been since I've been streaming. Alright, here we go again. I'll try this out one more time. What the heck? I'm barely even did anything. I definitely need to get better at this game. Oh, we need to get back in there. Flames on. Scoot back. Oh my gosh. Yeah. This game is just freaking crap, man. Why are they so good? They're an easy level or something? Holy crap. Dang it. Wow. I don't remember this game being so freaking hard. I don't think I would have played it if it had been this hard. This guy was just steamrolling me, man. Freaking general chaos, man. Why the hell did I rent you so much as a kid? And that was the worst one yet. Now we have my home base. Bad. You get over here. Oh man, my controller is sticking. I don't know why. Trying to figure this thing out, and they're all fighting. See, that crap be getting on my nerves. Come on, dude. I need to get like on a straight line. I think. Yeah. Seems like my head ain't close enough to do anything. It's horrible. Horrible. No, get out of there. Whoa. Thank you. Man, all I can do right now is freaking run, because I ain't got nothing left. Yowza. Man, this is quite embarrassing. What can you do, though? That's what happens. Start playing too many. Yeah, games, you just lose it. You lose it. Run, oh, run. You know what? Oh, man. Have I not been shooting people? Is that my freaking problem? You gotta be kidding me. That can't be why, right? Oh my god, that cannot be why. I bet that's why. I bet that is why. Oh, I think I know what I've been doing wrong this whole freaking time. Oh my goodness. Okay. Alright, I think. Yeah, whatever. I think I got the reason why I'm not winning this game. Okay, we get it. You won. I think I know why I'm not winning this game now. I don't think. Oh. Come on, let's get past this already. Hey. Alright. Maybe I know why I didn't do so well. I know on the tutorials they said that I had to hit the A button to initiate fire, but I thought that was only at the very beginning. I didn't think that was. Like the whole time. So I'm wondering, maybe that's the case. Maybe that's the case. I just was not getting it right. Dang, how many bazooka guys we got? Here's a fight. Fight. No, you're gonna cheat anyway. You're gonna freaking fall down. You're gonna freaking. Surprise you. Kill that freaking rocket launcher. Oh! Holy crap. That freaking rocket launcher's kicking my butt. That rocket launcher, that dude's really kicking my butt. Man, I'm already doing better, man. Like, oh, you cheating little punk. Kick his butt. I don't believe in blocking, I just want to punch. Kicking doesn't ever work too well. Yeah, yo. Yes. I think that's what I freaking had it wrong this whole freaking time. This whole time. Alright, now we gotta go to there. What we got now? Let's go with Dang. Your freaking gas tank, dude. No contest. Oh, come on, you little fakers. Making them on my nerves and stuff. On that dude up there, looks like he down. Little skeleton out there laying. That ain't my guy though. Yes, finally. Y'all know you're cheating. Y'all know you're cheating. Oh man, my dude died. Am I a medic? Game over. Nope. Swarm this fool. Swarm this fool. Huh? No friendly fire. There we go. Game over. Talk too. Look at that mouth. That mouth. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Let's do to them what they did to me. Want to, but whatever. Flame, we're gonna have to get close. Get her done. Oh, that dynamite. Set him all on fire, dude. Medic. Oh, man, come on. My dude's gonna die probably if I can't get to him. Come on, we got an advantage right now. We're winning so far. We can win it. Oh, you cheating one-eyed mother. Oh, ready to go. Flamethrower, I need you closer, homie. I need you closer to the action. Oh, dang, he came into the freaking fighting. I like that. I respect that. Not really, but let's go. Oh. Kill, shoot, kill, shoot, kill, shoot. Come on, Rocket Launcher, you gotta do better than that. How am I not hitting that guy from right there? Right there. Man, that guy kind of looked like Chuck Norris. But I know it ain't Chuck Norris. Because Chuck Norris wouldn't be losing a fight like he just did right now. Oh, get in there. Come on, get up. This fight, dude. Oh, he's going after my rocket launcher, ain't he? Yes. Actually, mine kind of more like Chuck Norris. Chuck Norris got a little bit of orangish, orangish hair. So. Come on, good dirt mother. That's it. That is it. Ah, man, this whole freaking time. I'm so glad I found that out because I was getting frustrated. I was about to quit this thing, be like, man, screw this crap. That is it. Alright guys, well, I appreciate y'all tuning in to watch this. I hope y'all enjoyed this. I enjoyed playing this game. Brought back a lot of memories for sure. But man, I felt really rusty and a little frustrated not knowing the controls. Look at that guy right there in that photo, bottom right. That dude knows he's about to get killed. He's about to head into a you-know-what storm. Anyways. Again, thanks guys for tuning in. I appreciate any views, and if you like this, leave a comment, let me know what you think. You got any other recommendations for some classics, I'd love to hear from you guys. Thanks again for all the views and the subs and the likes. I appreciate them all.